Okay, fam, this is where it starts getting good. And I can say that even though, really, Worgen don't have all that many new options compared to some of the more spoiled races on this list, what's there is immense. 10 new fur colours between the male and female options, including the beautiful, unbeatable Gen Greymane Awesome Sauce Very Good White Wolfy Boy. But then, hardly anything. A couple of new scraggly man beards and ear options, no longer connected to face choice, which is awesome. There's eye colour choices up the actual wazoo, 30 to choose from, whatever your gender, which is a stunning variety, and that's it. Which might seem disappointing, but honestly, those new fur and eye options are so good and make such a difference that I still think of Worgen as being one of the big winners in these updates. Also, don't forget, a Worgen is not just their wolf form, are they? For the first time, you get to also completely independently design your human form. And of course, for that, you get to use all of the new human options too. So actually, over their two forms, Worgen have easily the most amount of new options to play with out of any race, and that means that all dogs will go to heaven in the shadow.
But then, hardly anything. So I still think of Worgen as being one of the big winners in these updates.